Tyron got two playbooks for personal for Bubba. Two playbooks. Put the other one right here. All right, let's see what you get in here. Let's see a Kenny Pickett. Is Brock Purdy in this? I don't even know, to be honest. Only four cards in a box, but you do get a playbook. Booklet. Did you get one of those vaults? I don't know. I think that's what the vaults look like, but... of course, Lamar Jackson, the 99 to start off. He's got a little acetate finish to the front of him this year. I like that. A little acetate. So it's not just a paper-looking card. It's got a little bit of an acetate finish to it, which is nice. Very nice. And next up, you got a Treylon Burks to 99. That's a nice-looking card right there. Three-color patch, Treylon Burks. This one doesn't have that acetate to it, though. Treylon Burks to 99. Simeon Rice on the hash marks auto to 99. Interesting. Different. I don't think I've ever seen his autograph before. 95 of 99. Let's try that. And then... Of course it is. Kyle Ham... Oh, man, that's a sick-looking card. Kyle Hamilton, 7 of 25 on the rookie signature locker. Why wouldn't Bubba get the Raven? That's a cool-looking card. I know you're going to be trying to sell this one to me. Oh, these are such a pain to sleeve up. There we go. There it is. Another cool looking card. One second. All right, box two. So, of course, you got the Hamilton signature locker to 25. Let's see what you get in box two. God, that booklet's freaking sweet, too. All right, what'd you get? I'm not used to how these booklets look. Matt Corral to 99. A little dual patch. Corral to 99. I do like playbook. It's fun. It's a fun personal rip. Next up, got Vince Young. Whoa, 7 of 15. Look at that card. Dude, that thing's sick. Shotgun signatures, 7 of 15. Look at that thing. That's a cool-looking card right there. I
I've never seen a parallel like that. I mean, Stardust and Illusions, I guess, but that's cool. 7 of 15. Huh. I wonder if you get an extra autograph then. You. Curtis Samuel. Dude, look at this. Goal line grass to 25. You're going to be happy with this next one, too. You picked two good boxes. The 25 Curtis Samuel. Chris Olave to 49. Oh, it's not autographed. That's why. But the storybook, Olave to 49. That is sick looking. Storybook Olave. That's a cool looking card right there. Storybook. Those are cool. These are so freaking hard to get in the top loaders or sleeves. There you go. Perfect. Olave. That's a cool looking card on the storybook. All right, that'll do it for your two boxes. So you had the goal line graphs, the 25 Curtis Samuel, Corral dual patch to 99, the Simeon Rice to 99 auto, Lamar Jackson to 99, Vince Young to 15, Treylon Burks to 99 in your booklets, the Kyle Hamilton to 25. Naturally, you're probably going to try to sell that to me. And Olave to 49. All right, that'll do it for your two boxes. Appreciate you for grabbing that.